got a green light, Strike Team. Happy hunting.
This is where it started, Strike Team. Let's get some answers.
Your brains went off either scene. Undead neutralized.
Am I right in saying this place was some sort of secret evil Nazi science project?
Correct. And now it's happening again. The outbreaks we're encountering can be traced back here. Find a way in, team.
They're losing.
Opening on their own. We're just gonna pretend that's not even a bit ominous. Judging from the creature's transformation, the Nazis were dealing with powers they didn't fully understand.
Good thing Omega Group decided to pick up where they left off. Assholes. We need to figure out how to unfuck this situation. Get the power on.
Thank you.
frag the zombie. Picked off a few.
Stop. Stabilization at 100%.
That's a dimensional breach. Like the others. That's what Project End Station was. A gateway to another dimension. But what?
I got signal lock on. We're back in business. What happened? Satellite malfunction?
Weaver, this is incredible. The anomaly, it's a bridge to the other dimension. You know, the one currently spilling into our own reality.
Brain either down. Hostile corpse eliminated.
There's a large radiation signature headed your way. Some kind of humanoid. Vaguely.
They're losing.
Okay.
Undead neutralized. Not bad.
It seems the creature has the ability to separate in half, both parts still functioning. Like a planarian worm. If a worm has legs.
One is nearby, strike team. Expo window is short, so take it now if you're ready.
Frank the zombie. Undead threat clear. I am almost unstoppable.
No longer available. I'll notify you when Raptor 1's back in range.
Multiple hostiles down. Thank you. stay down, Dumbbring.
Fetch me their souls.
Tired of you. Break the zombie. Five down. Lost your head there. Tag the bag. Undead neutralized.
Available.
Viva, please send Raptor 1. Team is ready for extraction.
Chopper inbound for extraction. Get to the LZ before the window closes.
Team secure, Requiem. Moving out.
Solid work. RTB for debrief.